Hello, my name is MiniVans94, and I would like to welcome you to part 5 of the Days Gone walkthrough, playthrough, whatever you want to call it. So, last video was basically a big fat, what do you want to say, fail. So, last video, initially I tried coming up to the World's End storyline, I guess, and failed. And I tried coming down here to this research site, and you can't get to it right now. So, yeah. Basically, I'm just gonna continue some main story stuff. So I think I'm gonna do Boozer's clearing the infestation camp for sure this video, and then maybe I'll gear up for the ride. We'll see how long this takes. So, I did a couple upgrades to the bike, so that's cool too.
Hey, Cope, this man I tracked down. Good kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. The camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
pretty broken to me,
Cope, but hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. I mean, I could use a new bike right about now. Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet. Here. Yep. Oh, well, that blows up real good.
I wonder if it would be smart to try and take out as many of the... Right. Then... That's what that means. I was wondering what that eyeball meant at the bottom. Oh, I'm being seen by someone. Ew.
Damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh?
Okay.
This place is a death trap.
I don't know how I want to do this, to be honest. I just need to fuel the bike, just because I know about it, and I'm like, yeah, fuel can. Okay. Kidding, but...
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could. Using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. saw him in the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Eight and right. Oh.
So that one's down.
Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? It'll warm you up. That's all of them in here.
Okay. Let's continue. I don't remember where I'm at now. Okay. And now I have a dog that wants to go outside. Okay, so I can't carry that at the same time. I should probably stand away because that's an exploding barrel. Stuff to collect. Okay. I just want to add some stuff to collect.
Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack.
Right, yeah.
Is that the last of them? Finally. Loser, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain.
How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah, cold makes them stronger. But you knew that.
Yeah, Boozer. I knew that.
Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Oh, that's it, just pistol ammo. All right. Okay. That one got completed. There's probably more looking around I could do, but I'm good. Alright, so what is next? So I did that. Do I want to do that one? Or do I want to do this one? I mean, there's two there, so I actually might want to just hold off on that, and let's go for this one. He just lunged at me. Concern is if I need the bike for this one, is how do that, and let's fix this.
It should do it.
Get the rest of that.
Alright, what have we got? There you are.
There he is!
Fancy biker bounty. Some bounty targets will stand and fight, others will flee. Chase your target down and capture them alive to complete the job. Ramming into and shooting their bike are your best options. You need to keep your target alive.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! Help! So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just shopping in the mall.
Bike combat. While on the bike, tap L1 to acquire a target and tap R1 to fire the sidearm.
Send you? Tell him to go down! No, no!
Get in there.
Oh, jeez. Right at the tower. Cool.
What did you do, you son of a bitch? No.
Yeah, well, Coke kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. But what if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Okay.
Nope, it's done. I got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter. Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's going to stay that way. Beacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said it goes to go himself.
Alright, so what is next? I think it's just the one Yeah, just this last one, so. Okay. I will head up and do that in next episode, because we're getting on about 30 minutes here, so. Yeah, and since I'm right here, I'm going to do a save, so. So that worked out perfect. So, yeah. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed the video. If you did, I would appreciate a like. Subscribe to the channel for more Days Gone. I almost said Call of Duty. For more Days Gone. So, yeah. That's all I got. So, until my next video, I'll catch you guys next time.